the thyroid is echonormal. There is a small hypoechogenic area without any clinical or oncological significance in the ventral part of the right lobe. The left lobe has a hypoechogenic nodule with numerous echogenic granules. Lower to this there is a cystic lesion. It is equivocal whether these lesions are two nodules or this is a peripheral type cystic nodule.